Want to see somebody's body get cut in two?
Come to the magic show, May 24th.